teacher, my name is Quinn. Now I talk about my math. My favorite sport is table tennis. I sometimes play it. I think I'm good at it. My favorite fruit is pizza. I think pizza not good for me. My best friend is Nam. I always play with him. I sometimes go to the park with him.
Next one, please.
My father do is teacher. He work at school. He start at 7 o'clock until 5 o'clock. At school, he teach math. He doesn't do at the weekends. I like his job.
Okay, Quinn. How often do you go out with your father?
I sometimes go out with your father.
When do you go? Where do you go? Sorry. Where?
I go to the park.
Go to the park. How often do you spend time with your family in the weekend?
I always go to the park with my family.
Very good. And tell me about your best friend.
My best friend is Nam.
How is he looks like?
He is handsome and fast.
And do you know what is his favorite subject? What is his favorite subject?
His favorite subject is math.
What about you? What is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math too.
Do you play sport?
Yes.
What sport do you play?
My sport play is table tennis.
How often do you play sport?
I sometimes play sport.
Very good. Who do you play with?
I play it with my dad.
Very good. Okay, very good job, Quinn. Thanks for your time.